side, 2 inches.
Charging is complete. The test will commence in 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. The vehicle is underway.
As a group, midsize cars did not perform well in our updated moderate overlap test. Of the 7 vehicles tested, 3 received a poor rating and 2 received a marginal rating. The Subaru Outback did receive an acceptable rating, but only the Honda Accord received a good rating. To achieve a good rating in our updated test, the driver must continue to be well protected using the same measures from our original test. What's new is the rear passenger must now also not exhibit any excessive injury risk. They must also remain safely positioned within the seatbelt during the crash and avoid contact with any hard surfaces in the vehicle. The Honda Accord provided excellent protection for the rear passenger. There was no elevated risk of injury, and the restraint system kept the dummy in a safe seating position during the test. The biggest problem we saw with this group of vehicles was the rear passenger sliding forward beneath the lap belt. This motion is termed submarining and results in the lap belt sliding up off of the pelvis and into the abdominal region, which can result in a higher likelihood of internal injuries. 5 of the 7 vehicles experienced this problem. In the marginal rated vehicles, we saw a heightened risk of chest injuries for the rear passenger. In the poor rated vehicles, we saw an elevated risk of injury to both the chest and the head and neck. Consumers should understand that all of the vehicles tested in this round continue to offer good protection for the driver in a frontal crash. There are differences, however, in the protection being offered to those in the rear seat of the vehicle. We know automakers are working on improvements, and we expect to see better ratings in the near future. These test results do not change our advice to parents. The rear seat is still the safest place for children. Those under the age of 13 should continue to ride in the rear seat of the vehicle and be properly secured in a child safety seat or booster seat appropriate for their age.